standing ovation. The little girl with the big voice, just 9 years old. Just 9 years old. Which is another great point about the work.